So, what are your thoughts on this year's election?
My thought on this year's election, no thought. No, no, no good in that, right? Election not help people like we. It may help some people, but not like we, right? All right, now, I'm not see a man of Jamaica or gain my respect for another vote, but right now, I don't believe in none of that.
All right. So is your MP working in your area, or do you know the MP?
I don't know him. I never see him yet. Me hear said, I must head back, but I never see him yet.
All right. So will you be voting in this year's election?
You're crazy, man. For what?
Why?
Them thing they no waste of time, man. You know, you me did say before. Me say me not see nobody at Jamaica right now. We gain my confidence when we could have voted. Maybe in there, but I not see him yet. If when him come. Cause look, if me a vote, me not vote for hand out. At my age, I would have vote for. Me get some work that me can add my skill, my profession, that me can take 20 or 30 youth off of the street. And we can work and earn a living. Because I don't want to hand out. Because if you are deported, drum, you know, and none now go back in there, you know, the drum must dry. You know. People vote to get job where you can live and raise family. Right? What do you say about that?
Alright, so thank you so much, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, there you have it.